We attack on your signal. Light those guys up.
Thank you.
encuentre tú. He's over there!
Thank you.
Major Aguirre.
Gun.
Damn.
No problem. We're square.
Sir, Braidwood sent us. We have something to show you.
All right, then show it to me.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told him it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
We did?
Thanks.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite. Hook into this Georgian Milnet. Found out plenty. The dummy weapon was just part of it. Then these guys showed up.
They got all your intel?
Yeah.
No backups?
Where?
The satellite controls are in the Andes. Aguirre said we could bring it down. In theory.
Okay, boys, you just lay down some fire on those targets over there!
All right, Marlowe, Haggard, get on those miniguns and start firing!
Ain't you gonna help us win?
What me? No way, man, I'm a pacifist!
What? Pacifist? How can you be a goddamn pacifist?
Yeah, it's bad for my karma, man! Don't mess with karma, I just fly!
Hags, let it go! Fuck that! That'll fly with me, Space Muffin! I'm gonna argue to the goddamn Magic Kingdom!
Love you, man!
You silly goddamn muffin-headed fucking liberal!
Let's go!
They're running!
Coming around again!
Bravo 2 on the way. I'm gonna draw too much attention if I stick around. Go inside.
This has got to be the place. Be careful. We shoot anything but Russians, we can kiss the satellite goodbye. Don't shoot the consoles. All right, breach it.
Deputy Del,
please! Take it down!
Done. We should be able to see it any minute now. Luckily, this thing's mostly broken as is and real easy to hack.
Yeah. God bless the French.
Okay. Now we need to get the data server from inside that thing.
Okay, it's out of geosync orbit and coming in hard. I don't think we're gonna get there in time. Race, Flynn?
Ghost Rider, this is Redford. We've got the satellite on a crash pad. Can you exfil?
Bravo 2, this is Ghost Rider. That's a negative. I got some unholy wind shear off these mountaintops. I just can't chance it. Sorry, brother. Pull back there, I'll get you. Ghost Rider out.
Oh, come on. That hippie pilot had some cojones. We'd be drinking margaritas on the crash site right now.
Right. I got coordinates for a projected point of impact. Let's move.
Okay, there it is. It'll land about a click away, I guess.
You sure about that?
Hackett, I just brought this bitch down on a dime from orbit, so a little respect.
Very little.
Sarge, look, we need a ride.
I hear you. There's one right over there.
Bound to be a vehicle we can borrow in the village. Okay, this is gonna hurt.
Yeah, the shock you more!
take that Jeep over there. Give me the ETA on the satellite, Sweetwater.
Major impact projection, 4 minutes, give or take, but I don't know how accurate this thing is. Let's move!
That is the greatest thing I have ever seen in my entire life.
Let's just go get the damn satellite.
Let's get on the move to the crash site. Now!
Data server.
Look, I'm not the Human Torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...
Hostiles on the left. Hold them off.
Be right back! Don't shoot me!